Hey guys, what's up? It's the Rat Crusader, and in today's video, I'm here to introduce you to my new baby rats, Lexi and Luna. So I got these girls on May 16th, 2020. These rats are also part of a genetics experiment. I absolutely adore these girls, and they're so much fun, and I'm here to explain a little bit about each rat, and in future videos, what happened and how they got used to their environment and got introduced to the older girls. Now it's time for some short bios. So the first rat I want to talk about is my girl Lexi, and Lexi is a beige Rex Dumbo-eared rat, and she is absolutely so sweet and so tiny. Like, she has like a kind of circular head shape to her. I mean, Luna doesn't have that, but Lexi is pretty cool with the way her head looks. And she's just absolutely sweet. Like, she cuddled with me in the first few hours. She's always up and curious. She's very optimistic, and she tries to cheer up her sister Luna. I can't wait to get to know this girl better. So the next girl I'll be doing a bio about is Lexi's sister Luna. And Luna is a beige satin Dumbo-eared female rat. And she is sister to Lexi, as I mentioned before. And other than Lexi, instead of being curious and optimistic, she is shy, timid, and skittish. And I might have to work with her. I might do a few videos on how I'm going to work with her. Overall, I might like this rat as well. Once again, thanks for watching, everybody, and I hope you enjoyed meeting my new baby rats. And don't forget to like, comment, and of course subscribe, and ring that notification bell for notifications on all my latest videos. And you can check out my other series, such as Conditional Training with Eleanor and Helen. Stay put for upcoming videos. See you later!